I'm feeling like the main character right now. I think I'm gonna make this. Everyone, stand back.
Oh shit, don't fall and die. The main character died.
Alright, I might have been killed, but I was still the main character.
Like the team, you died.
For that short amount of time, I felt like the attack. Alright, I'm back again. Still the main character. Still the main character. What decade is this? 70s? 80s?
Late 70s, early
80s.
I
like
it.
So you guys haven't been blown up yet?
No.
Oh, shit.
I
take that back.
Ticked
off.
Who said that?
Behind you.
Oh my god, you saved my life.
I said that.
Oh, no. The push. If T-Rex dies, I'm killing every last one of you.
Got murked. I say we charge out in a group and catch him by surprise. Yes.
Let's do
form
it.
A line on me, gentlemen.
Form yes, sir. Private Spice.
Form an orderly line on me. Yes. Yes.
Yeah. All right, yes, sir.
On my mark.
Speech.
They can't take our freedom, but they can take our lives.
There's no more.
Yes, sir.
You get the gist. If we don't win today, we won't win tomorrow, that is. So give me all your fucking content.
Yes, sir, William Wallace.
What's up, you fuckers?
Thank you, William.
Don't stop.
I've been stabbed. No!
Committing young men into their deaths while they just sit there doing homosexual acts in spawn. How dare they?
Shameful.
Oh! I saw you get hit, but I'm glad you're okay.
I am. If I stop my toe, I would die right now, but I am alive.
There we go.
That's all I have.
Boom, headshot! Boom, headshot!
T-Rex?
I'm just saying, if we all charged in, we could kick some serious ass. We got some real men here.
Or we could keep telling campfire stories.
I think I'm just gonna fancy myself as sitting here and listening to this traditional Russian folk music.
Let's go! The closer we stand together, the more powerful we become. Let's go! Charge! No one stop moving! Someone kill Callaghan, he's so loud. Anyone. I'm gonna use you as cover, Callaghan. T-Rex, you're alive!
The music, man, scatter!
How much should we give? 4. It is me. Oh yeah! Woohoo! Don't worry, this guy will touch you. You'll make it better.
Oh my goodness. Shit.
Only one of us can take this horse and get out of here. I think it should be B. Okay. Everybody. I'm not using you as cover, I'm just hiding behind you. It worked! Guys, we're the only ones that made it. We're special. We're like the main main character. We can do anything. We literally can't be killed. We have four armor. Woohoo! 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 That's just me. No need to fear. I'm a friend. Should I rush in? I'm feeling like I'm the main character. I think I can make it.
Everybody go,
let's go!
Four for lead on! You're all cannon fodder for me! Oh my god! Keep it going! I'm not afraid. I'm invulnerable. I'm a god. I cannot be shot by immortal weapons. Not twice. You've already been killed and you don't even know it. Oh.
I stole Italy's entire supply of opiates.
Italy?
They're in a fucking bag. They killed my mother.
Yeah, I like opiates. They kicked me out due to too many malpractice suits.
The spice must swirl.
The Kenzo Jabroni, your name does suggest that.
They're scared of me. You can't shoot me.
Don't worry there. My record of AIDS is completely clean at the moment.
So your record of AIDS is completely clean?
I was thinking malpractice suits, but AIDS is involved.
Good to know. I think we go on a covert op mission around the flank.
I say we push with those men we have on the left tower right there.
That also works. I was thinking about digging a tunnel underneath the right side, burrowing in, hibernating for a couple of months, and then coming out in the winter when they're not expecting us.
Men, follow me
to the right!
There's not a lot I can do about being dead.
I thought you were a doctor. 0% chance of AIDS. Fix them.
Look, I'm only a doctor because the French haven't figured out to take away my medical license yet.
Move up from the rocks, man.
Oh,
move
God.
Help! Oh, yeah, there goes another one.
Here's the plan, boys. I'll draw their fire, you follow me. I don't care if you're not ready.
I like this fight. Go, push this.
Let's go.
Ah!
I support this action.
No, you don't.
I'm doing it.
And that right there, boys, is how you inspire the greatest charge in the history of Holdfast. You know any good songs, cowboy? Inspire the troops.
Oh, my exes live in Texas.
Texas, Paris. I like it. All my exes live in Texas. How does my flag inspire you? Do I just wave it?
Yes.
All right, boys. Keep up the good work. Stop dying. Stop dying! Let's go into the breach! Can you guys make sure that I get into the fort? I have a flag. I need to inspire the troops.
Yes.
I will try.
Alright guys, it's like 50 meters to the fort. Anyone see if they can cover me? Oh my god! Help!
Hello there.
My security guards got a shot. Oh my god!
Short range type 2s.
Everyone I talk to is dying. Surrender now, you've been surrounded. The fort is under French occupation. If you surrender now, we will only kill half of you, including the women and children. Your resistance is futile! You have already lost! If you surrender- We are French! We have not lost ever! You shall not shoot me on the flag!
From the far. Holy shit.
You're celebrating hitting an innocent animal?
I didn't think I was gonna get anybody.
I'm actually the founder of PETA.
Oh, well. Since PETA has a 90% kill rate at their fucking shelters, good luck with that.
Fuck, you found out our secret formula.
From here, bro.
You're doing good work. Hey, hey, hey. You want a job? We're actually hiring.
No, dude. You think they come and protest the fucking the Iditarod every year fucking Alaska. This is a
nice You've shown good work.
Fucking animals.
You shooting that horse was actually a good demonstration of your abilities. We'd like to hire you.
This is a nice rock. I like it.
Dude, I've heard you say that like seven times. We get it. It's a nice rock. But that's all it is. It's a rock. Put here in the ancient Roman era, probably.
Yeah, right in front of us.
It's been degraded over the years. But it's just a rock. Oh, he's dead. How's the rock now, bitch, huh? Huh? How's the rock now, huh?
Damn good.
Yeah. It's hard rock. It really rocks.
Who said that? Who said that? You don't deserve this rock if you said that. Who's playing that rock music? Yeah, keep it up. Woohoo! I'm following you into battle. You seem like you're invincible. Oh, he's not. He's really not invincible. Remember that episode in SpongeBob when they rode the rock into battle? Let's do that.
Charging straight in front of us.
Hold the rock! It's a rock! Does anyone know if we're winning or... Oh. Oh. Hey, can you burp for me? Oh my god. Oh my.
Come on, go for four, bud.
Wait, listen to this guy. Listen to this guy. He can burp. Do it again. Oh my god. How are you not getting paid for this? Do it again, do it again. Oh my god. You're like a talent. You should join the circus. Hey, back off my bro! Back off my bro!
Thanks, dude. Appreciate it.
This guy can burp, man. No one touches him. And then Matthew all-
No! I'm okay.
Yo, Matthew.
What's up?
Listen to this guy. Hey, burp. Burp for me. Oh my god, we're all talented in our own ways. I'm taking the house.
Is this a new rock?
This is the new rock. I pronounce this... rock.
Aw, I can't slide down. I was gonna be like Santa Claus.
Yeah, you go be Santa Claus element. I'll watch. We'll deliver them presents, which is just bullets.
I like it. Merry Christmas,
what do you think of that, Pepper? Oh my god, he's dead!
Minus his cavalry!
Imagine being Italian when you could be French.
Oh, I'm a fellow Italian brotherhood. Did you know?
Hey, shut up!
Did you know that? Did you know that New Jersey pizza is better than New York pizza?
Hell yeah, yes, brothers!
It's a pie! What are you talking about? Let's go, boy!
Let's go! New Jersey!
Alright, man.
I think he lied.
Guys, I'm playing a little jiffy for you. Be inspired. I'm playing a little tune. Get inspired, troops. Kill this man. Kill this man. I want this Russian dead.
Moving, take B-man.
Yes, sir, sir. I am taking the points. I'll beat him with my drum set. Viva la Bipointo! Guys, we got a problem over here. I got a foreigner. a Russian. Got a Russian over here. He surrendered, but I don't know what to do with it.
He's just chilling, man.
Did we just leave him? He seems to be a fan of Queen. Alright, buddy. Stay safe. World, turn it inside out, yeah. Turn it down in ecstasy.
A good time.